suspicious price of about 200. I mean, I haven't really been training for it, and I'm glad my time's coming a bit down because mainly that's the event I usually perform in. So hoping my 200 goes better as the season goes on. But I'm very pleased with all the pressure I've been at this competition, and I'm looking forward to the 50 freestyle tomorrow.
Fantastic, well done.